All right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Dubscraft Mod World. So, what have I been doing? I finished up all the stuff. I also installed a new mod, which I'm very happy to say. It isn't something super game changing, but it is something extremely, extremely useful, as you can see. It's called Inventory Tweaks, so it's very good. All I have to do is like press a button and it arranges everything in nicely and in order. Also, if I press R on my keyboard, it arranges everything in my inventory nicely in order. So that's very, very good. I was talking about it in the previous episode, and it was definitely a need to actually put that thing in. Now, I need to go collect some coal because all of it is gone. Every single bit of coal is just gone. I don't have any more whatsoever. It's all just gone. I'm gonna make a sword. I'm gonna make an emerald sword, actually, since it is much, much, much more powerful. So put that there. I'm gonna need some wood. I'm gonna end up making the rest of this mushroom stuff into mushroom stew by doing that. Also, with inventory tweaks, once I finish off with a certain ob object or item, it automatically replaces me with a filled one. For example, this. Also, yeah, I managed to put the durability up on the screen again. I don't know why it didn't work the last time when I was doing it. All you have to do is press F3 and H on the keyboard at the same time, and it shows up with your durability of items. But yeah, watch when I eat this, which I can't now. I was about to demonstrate for you guys. When I eat that, but it doesn't work. Let's just put that in the corner. Hopefully, it'll despawn by the time I get back. But I want to go collect a bit of a few ores. But yeah, I want to make a sword as well. Goddamn Skype. Stop it. And let's make my sword first of all, before we go anywhere. We're gonna need some torches as well, which I don't have. So I'm just gonna turn the rest of these into that. And let me reply to someone on Skype. Okay, let's go down. I have my sword ready to go. I really wonder how quickly it'll actually. Blah, 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 I can't talk. I wonder how quickly it'll actually kill mobs. This thing. So tin. I got rid of all the gravel here as well because it's very annoying. Also, let's get rid of all this crap. How about that? Let's collect some coal and make torches out of it as well as bring it back home. But I think our pickaxe is going to break. Also, we really need to go and check out that uranium ore, and also light up that area because, ooh, more iron. Give me that. It's very useful. Nice, nice, nice. I'm loving this series. I really am. It's a great series. I cannot wait to start, getting into more things in it because I love exploring these mods. I like checking out, new things from it, and I love that about the series. And like, it's actually one of my favorite series to actually make right now. I prefer more than Gran Turismo series, definitely, because that one is pretty much repetitive. And I know that people love the Gran Turismo series, and it's not that I don't like making those type of videos, because I do. Otherwise, I wouldn't make them. But this is much more fun to play, So I'm gonna play this a lot. Which I don't mind. I randomly fell. Collect a lot of coal because we do need it. I also think our pickaxe is gonna break, but I don't mind because what I'm going to do is think on my feet and do something pretty good. Now in a second. But I am. Did I collect all the coal from there? No, I did not. I just like looked away from it. What am I doing? This is important. Important resources. Don't leave any of them behind. Don't want tin. Not right now. If we if you desperately need tin, we'll come back for it. But not right now. Should have brought a shovel with me as well to get rid of all this gravel. Gravel is very annoying. Some silicone and some more coal. Get as much coal as possible. So just collect a lot of that. In the next episode, I want to go take a look outside and actually go and see if I can find a new place to live. Because I want to transport all of my machines and stuff like that before, you know, I start getting a little bit too involved. That's oil. That is oil. Let's block that off. Just put it there. Not interested in oil right now, even though oil is very useful to us. We're going to have to create a refinery and all that stuff. So, stuff from Industrial Craft I'm kind of familiar with because I've done stuff before with it. I played, like, the old-school Tekkit Classic, and Industrial Craft was in that. I think it was Industrial Craft 1, though, so it was... The stuff was a little bit different, and we're going to check... What's down here? Nothing. More oil. It's actually good to have a lot of oil. There's, like, oil everywhere, pretty much. Because before, it used to be a little bit more scarce. The oil. So that's pretty good. Let's hire this up because it turned down my volume. Because of all the machines. They were extremely annoying. So let's go. Look at the amount of oil. I can hear slime. What's that? Amethyst. Is that how you pronounce that? Amethyst ore. What am I doing? E. Oh, I can create amethyst weapons. Whoa. There's an ore spawn, and then there's a biomes of plenty one. Hello. 15 damage? Oh, please be the... It's the ore spawn one. Is that the right one? Whoa. 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 15 damage with that? Are you kidding me? So we're gonna have to multiply this gold as well. If you don't know what I mean by multiplying, you can check out the last video. Oh my god. I only got one though. Come on, is it literally just one? Oh, that sucks. Big time. Okay, there's mobs. And there's a creeper there. Or, sorry, there's a zombie there. Creepers everywhere. Let's do some of this. Just because we need that. This way, yes, this is the way. Come here. 11. Nice. Lots of damage. That's a lot of mobs. That is not good. Hello, bat. How are you? Oh, this sword. It's so helpful. So good. So good. So good. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Ow. Hello, zombies. The Frankenstein hat. Funny. Why is there a penguin? Why can I hear a penguin? Two of them. Is there a spawner here? Lots of zombies spawned at the same time. There's some more ore. Oh my god. This isn't that hard to find. That's crazy. That is so crazy that ore is not that hard to find. Ooh. Don't blow up. Come on. Don't be an asshole. Do not be that guy. Oh god. That's the wrong tool. Now you can blow up there. That doesn't make a difference. Give me some of this wood, actually. Is that even more? What is that? Oh, that's just gold. I was like, what? More tanzanite. More lava. One more Tanzanite. We're going to go back. We've got to go back, Kate. Oh my god, we have to go back. Stop it, bat, or I will kill you. Okay, let's go back. The exact same way we came in. I have to eat my mushrooms too. Also, look at this. Boom! Replaced instantly in my inventory. Now it won't replace because I don't need to eat it. That's some uranium. Can I mine that? I can. This uranium is used for other things. Here's some more emerald. Put down a torch. Grab this emerald here. I also saw some more emerald further back. I know that. See, I don't want to keep going because I know I'm going to explore to like new places. Also, look at the mini-map. It's absolutely huge, all the mineshafts and stuff. But I don't want to explore it yet. Okay, this is where the creeper blew up. There's some more uranium here. Let's collect this. Hopefully it doesn't... Okay. I was about to say, hopefully it doesn't fall through the floor somewhere else. That is a cave spider. So I'm just going to back away from him before he poisons me. I'll collect iron later on because it doesn't seem that important. I want to go collect that diamond. But I forgot which way I came in. Was it this way? I killed something here. I'll just go towards my... There we go. I'll just go towards my my waypoints. Here. There it is. Whoa! Don't lag. Please don't lag. Not now. Do not mess with me. This thing just keeps going lower and lower. Look at this. That's crazy. We're gonna have to come back and explore that area as well. This is a crazy cave. I like this. It's nice and full of things. I don't like a cave that just ends instantly. It's just boring. Oh yeah, also before I forget, how much do I have? Okay, that's fine. That's enough. Actually, no, it's not enough. I don't think it's enough. Do I have any sticks left? I do have sticks. Okay, it is enough then. Because I can craft a furnace while I'm down here. Oh my god, look at the amount of it! I have hit the jackpot. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if there's any ladies, but many of gentlemen. Oh my god. The jackpot has been hit. That's a mummy. This is the jackpot cave. This is crazy. This is absolutely insane. Oh my god, the amount of emeralds. Let's go back up. Grab this uranium as well. This is insane. This cave system. I love this. So many things. So many things. Like this diamond. There it is. It's gonna break eventually. Look at it. Look at the amount of it. Oh, no! Now that's just bad luck. Come on. Shut up, mummy. That is just bad luck. Oh, come on. How? Like, seriously. Come on. Oh, there's more up there of that. Ah, well. lots. That's just ridiculous. That's just total bad luck. I don't even know. I don't even know what to say. Actually, I don't, why did I even make a furnace? There's no point. I can just make one of these. Look at that. Can I mine this? Ooh, a silk touch. Hello. Someone shoot at me. Get out of here. That is such bad luck. Hello. What is that? Titanium ore. What does titanium do? A titanium block, titanium nugget, titanium ingot. Okay, so you need it for something. Rubies are right. Some lapis, sure. Oh yeah, I forgot that this gives silk touch. So we're gonna have to go back and make another pickaxe at home. At least it decreases the amount of items in my inventory. That's just. Stop lagging in the ground. You, stop looking at me. Don't like you. Ooh, if I get shot off by an. Don't sound anyone. If I get shot off by a thing there. No, 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 don't blow my diamond! Oh, you asshole. Oh, I hate creepers so much. Oh, hello. Stop it! I absolutely hate creepers so goddamn much. Blows up my diamonds. God damn it. He's an asshole, isn't it? What? What do you want? Stop it. I'm not in the mood to mess with you. Where are these coming from? Anyway, like everything's lit up. I don't get it. There. I have to get that. Wait, could this be the last one that we need? Oh my god. I think it is. Quick. Make my way out of here. Quick. Quick, quick. This is the wrong way. That's a creeper. I don't care. Just die. Please. Please die. Oh, come on. It's like a whole party of creepers. Give me some of this. I can regen my health. Okay, let's get out of here. Here. Where is it? This way. Where it says this way. That is the way we have to go back. So up here. No? No. It's not there! Oh my god. And I don't want to dig down because I'll probably end up in lava by accident, so I don't want to mess with. Oh, I think it's this way. That's an Enderman. So no, it's not this way. I don't get it. Where was it? It was definitely somewhere that if I look down, yeah, it was like that. I hear slime as well. Yeah, there's the emerald. So this way. Here we go. That's just whatever. And damn it! This oil is annoying me. I'm sorry, but there we go. No more floating oil. Or not floating, I don't even remember what that is. Pouring, or I don't know. It's not moving anymore. That's the main thing. So this way, let's just go home before we mess something up. Or I mess something up, because you guys don't have any part in this. So when something fails, it's definitely gonna be my fault. Yes, we have made it. We have made it back. And that is all of the uranium bits that we need. Ah, that's awesome. That is so good. I'm so happy that we got that. Okay, now let's block this off just in case. And okay, what do we need? What else do we need for that sword? Let's have a look. It's not this one. It's this one, the ultimate sword. It does 40 damage. Oh, this one does 40 damage, and this one does 500 damage. 500. What's the other one that does more damage? I can't remember. Because I have to get a bunch of this other stuff. Basilisk scale. A Kraken tooth. Whoa, 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 whoa. A Kraken tooth. Did I collect? Where did I see it? Did I leave it back at my other base? I think I did. Because I found a one of these like spawn egg things in the wall, and I think I found one that was the Kraken. I think I did. I have to make another pickaxe. Because this one apparently has silk touch on it, which is kind of annoying. So make a diamond pickaxe. Because we're going to need to collect obsidian as well. So make a diamond pickaxe. Like so. And let's place down the blocks that we want to destroy. Like the uranium ore. Does this break with a pickaxe? With a diamond one? Oh, you have to smelt this, apparently. I thought you would have gotten the thing. This one should break normally. There we go. We could make an amethyst sword. How much does that do again? 15. 15 damage. And mine does 10. So. And this is it. It's the slice, which is pretty much just Big Bertha with an iron ingot. And Big Bertha. And then the ultimate sword, which you make by using uranium ingot and titanium ingot. So, oh, titanium! Oh, hello! So, where is it? Which one is the titanium thing? I think I put it back in the chest. Where the hell is it? Oh, here it is. Titanium ore. Nice. So we have one. So we're actually very close to making that sword. Do I need anything else for it? Oh, a piece of iron. That's easy enough to come by. This one I'm guessing you just smelt. Let's have a look here before I do anything stupid. Uranium nugget. You get it by that. And that's if you smelt uranium ore. Sure. So take that. Put that there. I'm using up all the power in this to smelt that nice and quickly. And I can't even sleep. I made a bed, but I can't sleep in it because there's too many mobs always around. This is going down fast. Put in a piece of coal. Okay. There's like no point for this engine here because I didn't connect it to the chest. So it's kind of funny that it's there because it just doesn't serve a purpose. A redstone ore, which I think. This one's an ore spawn, so this one we couldn't have put in the masterator and stuff like that because it wouldn't have worked the same way. But with redstone, I think we can. Let's have a look here. Let's see if it does actually do that. Red. Oops. Redstone. No, because there's no ingots on redstone. That's why it doesn't do that. Same with lapis, I don't think it does that. But with gold, we can do that. So pop that in there. And make that mass right. Now let's pop this in that chest. And what about uranium? Can I turn uranium into dust? Uranium, enriched uranium, and then there's uranium from industrial craft. Wait, what? What is the difference? What the hell is that? A tiny pile. I don't know what that is. So no, uranium doesn't work like that. Here's my gold. Crushed gold. Which I will have to take and put it back in there. Put that in there. I am going to make that amethyst sword, but not at the moment, because we still have this one that still does 10 damage, so that's very good. Put this back. Keep this with me, because I don't care if I lose that, because I have emeralds. I have more emeralds than diamonds. So that's fine. We're going to have to get rid of all this crap here in my inventory. We're going to have to go collect more rubber. So that's another thing. But right now, we're gonna need some food as well, actually, so get that. Get these and just put them in my inventory. Come on. So I can make some food out of them, like so. Get that mushroom, don't need that. What don't I need from this chest? Actually, I can take this. And aluminium, no. Redstone, no. No. That's out of power. That's fine, because that's not finished. It's not finished. Two of those should do it. To finish the job there. Turn on the crushed gold. Put on the electric furnace. Create them gold ingots. Nice. This is going down fast. Put another one in there. Since two different machines are using it. I will end up making a better system, but of course this is just something temporary, because I didn't want, like, it's easier to make the system now than do it later, because now it's pretty much you're searching and you're looking for more and more items to get, you know what I'm saying? This has gone red. You're basically looking to get more and more items, so the more items you get, it's just obviously much better. Is there a diamond ore that I picked up? I think. Oh no, the creeper blew it up, didn't he? The asshole. So yes, gold. It's quite useful. This is almost running out of power. This is almost finished. It's on this last block. Please go to sleep, please go to sleep, please go to sleep. Yes! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. That means that my place is saved and it's gonna go into daytime now. Which that means that not many mobs should have been able to spawn. One and five. Or is that it? That's four. Sure, pop that in there. We have our uranium nuggets. Let's turn that into an ingot. Nice. That is something very special that we don't want to have it blown up or anything. So take this, this, and this. This mushroom, keep that with me. And this spider eye, keep that with me. Keep the fences, keep this. Put that in the chest, 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 chest. And then, now what I wanted to do, of course it's running out of power, and I put the thing back in the chest, damn it. Just put it all there. Don't need it right now. We're gonna go look for a new place to live. Right now, since it's gone into daytime, like right now, just wait for this to finish, because I want to put the iron in there, so by the time I get back, it should be finished. All done. That's 40. There we go. Pop that in there. And that's it. Right, let's go. Hopefully there's no mobs gonna get in. Just do that. Anyway. Also got rid of the water here, because it was extreme. Oh, it's a lizard. Oh my god, I almost shot myself. I thought that was a water dragon, because those things destroy people. But yeah, I wanted to go in that direction because, as you can see, there's like new stuff there, and I wanted to see what I can explore over there. But that means crossing over water. However, this is just very small. All the different things there. All the beacons coming up from the ground. That does mean crossing the water. So let's make a boat. I came out unprepared. Make a boat and go across. Look for a new place to live. Really? A zombie spawn? Are you kidding me? You're in my house! What the hell? How? How are you in my house? Turn it off. Wow, this finished already. Put that in there. Boat. I need wood. Just take two of those. Oh, God. Okay. Also, I don't need to have all these in my inventory. I can just keep that there. Look, already on the minimap, there's the little things. The little question mark things. So I think those. Yeah, look, those are the attack squids. Hello, lizard. How are you? You're friendly, aren't you? Yes, you are. Just as long as you're not intimidated by a boat and you go and you attack me, then I'm happy. Just please don't be any attack squids on my way there. It doesn't seem to be because the water is really, really, really shallow. But I want to check out this land. Look at this. Just a mushroom over there. Sure. There's a cow with some sort of a hat over there, which I want to go see what it. I want to go see what it is. Let's put a waypoint here. I'll just type in back. Be on my way back. Look at this land. What's happening here? Is this on fire? It is on fire. I think it's just foggy. Look at this. You can't even see her. Have we been here before, actually? I think we have been in this area. But I'm not sure if this, like, just ends or not. I think we spawned here. Or am I just. Am I just hallucinating? I'm, like, randomly in the desert. What is this? Dried dirt. So this is, like, worst. The worst case scenario. But there is water around, so. I was about to say, this is, like, the worst case scenario for. Okay, there's like nothing loading over there. Or there is something loading. There is! Look at the background! Look at the amount of rubber trees! Whoa! Wow, this place is just really, really foggy. Look at the amount of rubber trees! I was looking for them for ages and I couldn't find one. They're everywhere now. There's an alligator. Okay. At least we have something to defend ourselves with. Alligators everywhere, though. I like this place. Ooh, very mountainous, hilly area. I may do this because if we decide to put up a quarry or put down a quarry somewhere up here in like this higher land area. What is that? Can we collect it? That's salt. That is ancient dried cloud shark spawn egg. Sure. Because everybody knows what that is. How do you not know what an ancient dried, whatever it was, cloud shark? There's a frog. Hello, frogs. Talking to animals. I'm losing my mind. Yes, I approve of this area. It is kind of open. That means I can see things. What is this? Mud. That's awesome. Yes, I like this place. People in the ch I was about to say in the chat because I'm used to this. Oh, you move really slow in the mud. People in the comments, what do you guys think of this area for our new house? Or for our new place to build our house? Yay or nay? Tell me down in the comments. You guys have been really quiet in the comments recently. I would like to hear your feedback. Maybe up here, actually, and make like a. Ah, yes. If I can make my house up here between like this ridge in the middle, and make it like right in the middle, and then have like a bridge going from either side all the way to it, and then have it like floating in midair, or else put like make magical support beams that hold up the place, even though there's like no gravity in Minecraft, except for like a few things like sand and gravel. Yes, I think that'll be it. So let's put a waypoint here. New home, maybe. Put that there. Nice. So, what do you guys think? Tell me in the comments. Would you guys agree to this as being a place to build my new house? Yes or no? One thing that I really like is that the area around here is really, really high. So that means there's a higher chance of getting well, more resources basically, because if you start, obviously when you set up a quarry, it has to start off from the top and it basically digs down into the ground. So if I put something at like 90, 90 blocks high, then of course it'll have to go down all the way down to zero, but it'll have to pasture more blocks. If I put something at like 60, of course it'll only pasture like 60 blocks. So something that's like really high up here for a quarry, it's gonna end up collecting more resources. Yes, it is gonna collect more stone as well, but there is a high chance of it collecting like coal and stuff like that. So it's very useful for us to build something like that. Also, somebody told me that if I find a brown ant, which is this, that's a brown ant, if I right click on it, it'll bring me into another dimension, which is awesome. But the reason why I don't want to click on that ant is because I'm not completely sure how to get back. Do I right click on it again? Is it easy to find? Whoa, there's a lot of brown ants actually. Is it easy to find another ant? Oh, there's an ant nest. Oh, cool. All right. So that's very convenient for it being right up here. Actually, let's go to the ant chest because usually with these ants. Usually these ants are like kind of difficult to find, I've been told. But basically, once you click on one of those things, it'll bring you to another dimension where basically you have insanely tall trees, and there's a rhinoceros, and there's like blocks of emerald or diamond on top of those really tall trees. And you have to get gonna have to get to those. Is that a squid with a hat? It's a squid with a top hat. Cow, I'm sorry, you're gonna die. I need your meat. I am talking about everything all at once. Multitasking in the lingual sense. I don't even know what that means. I'm sorry, I have to kill your brethren. I will have to start making a farm too. So that'll be something to look forward to again. I don't know how many farms I've built. There's another cow. With a dinosaur as a hat. Give me that. T-Rex. Let's put that on. What else I got? I got the inhaler. I got a headset. I got Frankenstein, which I can't can barely see. I have a panda bear on the top. I don't know what that is. And I have a dinosaur. Sure. I have a dinosaur hat. So that's how that works. It is going nighttime, so let's make our way back as fast as possible. Change from F5 so I can actually see what I'm doing. No, no, no! What the? What? Oh, don't you dare! Oh my God! That scared the absolute crap out of me. I was like, oh my God, you cannot be serious. I'm gonna die from something random as just swimming in water. So, now we know never to fall in one of those pools again, or else we're gonna end up getting poisoned and brought down to fucking half a heart. Oh my God. Don't even need my boat, doesn't matter. Right, spider. Urahat. Let's go home. Let's go home. I don't think we're gonna be able to go to bed either. And do that. Oops. That and that. So, I'm gonna end the episode there. This is gonna be a long ass episode. I don't even want to cut this episode into like smaller ones. I want to leave this as like a 40 minute episode. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. I will see you guys the next time I am back and playing this game again. Also, if you guys want, I still don't have a thumbnail for the series, for, you know, for when I upload videos or whatever, I can put a thumbnail. Obviously, you guys probably already know that, since I've been a partner for like, I don't know how long. But, if any of you would like to give it a shot and try to make a thumbnail for the videos, then that would be awesome. And I will definitely give you at least a shout out, and of course I'll be using the thumbnail that you provided for these videos. Anyway, thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you guys later with another video. Goodbye.